What the hell? Oh, it's a buzzsaw blade on a baseball bat? That's terrifying in an awesome way. Talk about a home, yeah, a grand slam. Alright. I'm real quickly gonna get up and go to the bathroom, stretch for a minute. Be right back, then we're gonna follow dog meat. Figure out what the hell we're gonna look for. So be right back, guys. I'm back. Let's see, we'll use Blamco. You got the scent boy? Boom! Goodbye, demo. You got a nice gun. It'd be a shame if something happened to you. Whoa. Goodbye. Nice. Let's see, what do I not need? I don't need the fedora. Let's see, inventory, bubblegum, Blamco mac and cheese, dog food, carrot. Yellow paint, blue paint, white paint. Make green paint. Oh. Nice. Let's see, I got 282. How many nickel colors do I got? Need to lose two, seven, okay, I can lose seven. I can lose seven. Faded trench coat? No.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure, I guess you have the option. The settlement of
Shit.
Has, I guess, been founded.
Well, we found something. This is terrifying.
The Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. Sounds happy. Deal is super dangerous. Is Sheldon Allman would call out to fall out.
Got it.
Where are you? Dog meat, where are you? Where'd you go? Goodbye. Oh, your gun hit you in the face as you fell. Shoot the arm. Fuck no, these guys are fucking carrying a shit ton of ammo. Okay. Alright, where'd dog meat go? There you are.
Kellogg must have stopped. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
Where's it, boy?
San Francisco sunlights.
Dog meat find something?
Alright then.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Good thing the trains aren't running anymore. Take you down. Okay. Yeah. Took that son of a bitch down. Oh shit. Goodbye. Why am I glowing? What is it, boy? Did you find something?
Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Noted. Drifter outfit. Ooh. What is it? Stim pack.
Hey.
What's the plan? If I got it.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you some shit. I'm gonna give you my booze. That's good enough for now. What is it, boy? What'd you find?
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
That nose is second to none.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
It's gonna take all of it off, isn't it? Yep. Again, good thing the trains are not running anymore. Last thing we need is getting hit by the 9 p.m. That's not good. Not only do we have the Yaogwai, we have fucking ghouls now. Lovely. My dog alone. No, it didn't work, dude.
Probably didn't work. That's fine. Yeah, here's the song. They'll be out.
Alright. It's really bad when this pistol actually took down the Yaogwai better than my rifles did earlier. Which got dog meat. Okay, too much. Need to get some weight. There we go. What do you have, boy?
Dog meat.
Unless we can find another military checkpoint. Nope. Cut that head right in half. Yeah, we are. Can I get a fission core out of that? Nope. Alright. I'm leaving. I was checking to see if I could get a fission core out of those things. It was worth a shot. Let's see, what else can we do?